turned on. Today we're going to talk about the solar system. The sun is the center of the solar system. It produces heat and light, and it has a strong magnetic field. The edge of the solar system is called the Oort cloud, guys. So the first planet is Mercury. Mercury is the only planet that you think no atmosphere, but Mercury only has only a thin exosphere. Mercury is the only planet with no tectonic plates. Mercury's mantle is 88% of its radius that it shrinks. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. That's why you cannot observe Mercury on telescopes, maybe. But some telescopes, it discovered Mercury. Venus is the second planet from the sun, and it has an effect called runaway greenhouse effect. Venus has water oceans before, but melted due to its proximity to the sun. It also had a moon before, but collided on Venus already. Why do you only see its atmosphere? I mean the clouds. You know, it looks like Venus's atmosphere is too thick, and it rains always. Maybe it always rains there. That's why we cannot see its surface. Earth is the only planet with life because of water, trees, etc. Earth is the only planet that has continents. Yes, and Earth only has a moon, only one moon. Four main people sometimes call it Luna on our moon. Next planet coming up, but first let's talk about that pale blue dot. So Voyager 1 pictured the pale blue dot image when leaving Earth. Yes, when leaving Earth. Next planet, Mars. Mars is the red planet. Yes, it has the red. It is the red planet, and it has the largest mountain in the whole solar system. Olympus Mons. It's too big, right? Olympus Mons is too big. Yes, it's too big. And sometimes our Mars missions have failed sometimes. You know, dust storms make Mars appear like red, and maybe some more processes on Mars. Then next is the asteroid belt. Not a planet, guys. This is just the collection of asteroids orbiting the sun. It includes Vesta, Eros, and more. Wait, Eros is a Mars crosser. Dawn is the only satellite that was in the asteroid belt. Now it's orbiting Pallas, an asteroid. Yet that was extended. The asteroid belt include. Okay, guys. See you on part 2. We'll talk about Ceres, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune maybe.